The inside of an igloo can be up to 60 degrees warmer than the outside, which is confusing because igloos are made of snow. So how does this work? Well, the snow used to build igloos is tightly compressed and full of tiny air pockets. This makes it a pretty effective insulation. And as you put off body heat, these snow walls prevent it from escaping, keeping it inside. Additionally, the dome shape allows the warm air to circulate evenly, keeping the temperature consistent throughout.